the speaker is in the line of succession. And so when she travels overseas, her security is important to U.S. national security. And we take those obligations seriously. Frankly, that kind of rhetoric is unnecessary and uncalled for at this point. There's no trip to speak to, and rhetoric of that kind only escalates tensions in a completely unnecessary manner.
想扩大国际视野，掌握趋势，请订阅专门报道国际新闻的 YouTube 频道 TVBS 国际 Plus， 记得要开启小铃铛哦。